just declare the war is ending over your identity this morning. This is where the war ends. This is where the war ends, in the Prince of Peace. He made war for our peace. And our war goes into rest. We strive to enter into the rest, into the smile of God, into the eyes of God. This morning, the war over identity is over in Jesus' name.